Sweet dreams indeed.
That was nice and spooky.